Stalicla was officially incorporated 17 months ago. We've been working on the project with various external people and now internal people. We're expanding on this data-driven approach to develop new models to identify personalized treatments for other subcategories of patients with autism and neurodisorders. There are strong links between the University of Geneva and the EPFL Innovation Park, so I was very much aware of the ecosystem that was being created here, and I realized that it was an ideal environment to develop innovative and integrative projects. Being a CEO is really about the capacity to put the right people and the right competence together and generate the vision and the drive to do that. From the beginning, I would have realized that companies are not only about idea, vision, and science, but first about people.